Secret Sage 420.
Yeah, she's trying, because I still tell people.
I tell people that you're not healthy when I come down and work down here somewhere.
Sunday fun day. Right, let me hear from you. Come on. Right, here's the deal. I was here last night to see a great band called the Six Star General. They played last night here. They were great. And the best sound in this room is right in this pocket where nobody is right now. So you gotta occupy that space. You don't have to do it right now, but eventually you'll want to do that. Okay, here we go. One, two, ready, go.
Thank you.
pills, I'm sleeping. Where'd I put those fucking pills? Oh, honey, I can't see you, I've got no gas money. Let me worry, I've got time to pay the bills, I'm sleeping. Where'd I put those fucking pills? Oh, honey, I can't see you, I've got no gas money. Let me worry, I got time to pay the bills, I'm sleeping. Where'd I put those fucking pills? Oh, honey, I can't see you, I got no gas money. Let me worry, I got time to pay the bills, I'm sleeping. Where'd I put those fucking pills? Oh, honey, I can't see you, I got no gas money. We'll be right back.
said forever, dear, but forever is now.
On the bass. Give it up for Matt Martin. Come on. We're the Propellers. We haven't played live together in 2 years, and this is the very first time that Matt Martin is playing bass with the Propellers, so give it up for Matt Martin. Come on. Oh yeah, he's played with us before. That was a lie. That was a dirty, rotten lie.
Cheap applause.
Yeah. You can take the applause back right now. Let's have complete silence in the room right now. You did it. Wow, that's incredible.
Decode the signals you've been sending.
where it used to be. very much. All right, so this is Bob Chase on the guitar, put it together for Bobby Chase.
Yes, sir! Bob Chase!
Over here in the back, Bobby Chase is gonna rock in your face.
Bobby Chase!
Dan Umschneider on the drums, come on, the man boy, the man child, Dan Umschneider. He plays in like 36,000 bands in the local area. He's and he ends up being an engineer for the Navy all at the same time. He's a crazy person. Blowing things up. Usually I have a criteria, like any drummer that's in my band has to have done some time. But because Dan,
I came close a few times.
He came close a couple of times, so that's his close enough. Plus he blows up shit, you know, so that's good. Ready? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fighting convention.
John's. Bye-bye.
Oh, well.
Sure,
I wrote this song last night.